The Roles tab allows you to set roles for a user group. All the users that are members of that user group will inherit the role you are assigning to the group. To add a role, click on the Add button from the bottom of the roles list. Select the role from the list, then click OK. To remove the role, click on it from the roles list and then click on the Remove button from the bottom of the screen. A confirmation window will pop up asking you to confirm. If you do not see the necessary role on the list of available roles, click on the link below this video to learn more about setting up roles. If you are done adding the role for the selected user group, click OK to save.